But it's Boo Reiners, the one and only Boo Reiners, the banjo maestro.
Let's see. Yeah, big thanks to Chris Lynn. Chris Lynn is there. He is, Chris. Thank you for he has set this whole thing up, and he has helped us. He's a friend of the Colonnade and works here at the Colonnade, and basically runs the joint and made this possible. This group deck. Shindig. So thanks, Chris. It's awesome to see you again. Want to start it, Boo?
Picked it up and I held it to the sky. And in my reflection, I knew I was on my own.
On my own, on my own, on my own.
Yeah. Then I saw this girl with the most beautiful hair she had in. Wrapped around her for clothes she did not wear. After leaving, gorgeous footsteps in the sand, as if she didn't care. Well, she was the prettiest girl I ever saw. Just so many steps, but I thought the feelings I had in mind, the lies I came to. Now in the zoo, when I took a look, down the road to see a badger. They didn't say a word, they just looked at you with a wise old look out of the eye. Magic us is right. You seldom see a frown. No, you don't. Yeah, but then I saw the rain from the flying horses. And I can't begin to explain how. So the rain from the flying horses. It ain't so rusty now. So the rain from the flying horses. And I can't begin to explain how. So the rain from the flying horses. It is so rusty now. It's so rusty. Yes, see, cause that stone fell through my pocket. And a lot of hair flew away with the wind. If you chance to meet a Paulina, well, you know where they've been. But don't pick them up and try to find me. Much happier on their own. You be like that, no, so long. And then take a look, down the road and see a beggar. They won't say a word, they just look at you with eyes. Why is all the galio? Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, yeah. Why is all the galio? Oh, oh, oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.